Ontario College of Teachers. Great teaching.
E.F. Shoemaker has a quote that I like: any intelligent fool can make life more complex, more challenging, more difficult. It takes real genius to be able to simplify, to be able to clear the path, to be able to make the connections so that they can get where they want to go and realize their talents. That's the job of a teacher. First Nations students are underrepresented in science and technology. What stops students from participating are historical forces, where all those signals society is sending that your voice doesn't matter, we don't really need to hear from you. My role is to not only give students a sense of their voice, but a sense that their voice is absolutely essential at the table.
We have two cultures. Our culture of the Anishinaabe people with a language that we're trying to revitalize and maintain. On the other side, we walk in Canadian society, which is a system that's set up. We're also trying to prepare our students to be able to go within that system so that they would survive out there. The young ones are just in their development stages of finding out who they are, what they want to be, where do they want to go. They're setting out goals. And some of those goals sometimes seem to be unachievable. But this robotics, it opened that door.
The team managed to do something absolutely unique. They finished top three in the world with their chairman's presentation, and they completely changed how chairman's was judged. They were able to articulate what it is for First Nations students to be involved in STEM and to be able to bring their voices to science, technology, engineering, mathematics, and make the connection between the values of FIRST Robotics and the traditional values of the community.
It gives the elders pride that the knowledge that they pass on can now be passed on not just within the community, but to a national and an international audience. It evolved because Chris had a passion. It evolved because he could ignite them. It evolved because our kids have talents in this area that they don't even realize. And sometimes when you reflect back later, there's no way you might have held together if it wasn't for the kid in the workplace doing something. So that's what I love most about the program.
He decided to like sit down with a group of kids and believe in them. And I thought that was amazing because as First Nations, people don't really believe in them. I guess it shows what could happen to a group of kids if somebody believes in them. And if we're that group that believes in other First Nations communities, then they could rise up.
Having strong, confident young people grounded in their community, sure about their voice, sure about their sense of a place in the world, is what everybody wants for their young people. For First Nations young people, that's been a long time coming and something that we all need to work towards ensuring, and it'll make the world a better place.
Learn more at oct.ca.